WMDT News, now heard on Hot Country 107.7.